As we suspected, ladies and gentlemen, there's porn on the TV.